like I say, this man came from another culture other than mine. He was Guyanese. And so as I began to learn the Guyanese culture, that is somewhat acceptable. But it shouldn't have been acceptable to me or no other woman, no other man. See, men are have intimate partner violence about 15%, and women is about 85%. So it happened to men too. So by no mistake, don't think that men doesn't go through it. They have those women that will intimidate them, that will, as you say, push them, shove them around, but they won't report it because that makes them look like less than a man. You have LGBTQ. Those people go through domestic violence, intimate partner violence. So it's all around you. And I speak to churches, and I beg you to talk to people in your church about having someone to do presentations and talk about this, because it's happening in the church. You see a woman that come to church every Sunday, she look like she got the spirit. That's not necessarily so. That woman might have had to fight to get out the house, and then she got to fight to get back in. So we need to stop turning our heads to this intimate partner violence. Give some lady or some man your number. Call me, brother. Call me, sister, if you need me. We got to rise above. And like I said, you can get out, but it's not as easy as a lot of people think. So he was my Hershey kiss. And yes, if I held him in my hand, I thought I would lose him, because you know when you put a kiss in your hand, it melts, it gets soft, and eventually you gotta wash it off. So I wanted them to play the song Worth, because I got